拜登国家习近平要求。
During the Biden-C meeting, Joe Biden demanded him not change the status quo in Taiwan by force. Moreover, Biden requested Xi Jinping not to interfere in Taiwan's election. We must have confidence. In this election, we must not listen to the rumors the opposition parties are spreading, especially those using the risk of war to intimidate the will of the Taiwanese people.